Hi, this is Lynn from wisconsingarden.net, and I started working on another gourd creation and thought maybe you might like to see what I've been doing and how I'm approaching it. Well, I finished sewing the flippers and I turned them inside out. Worked much better than the tail. And this is how they turned out.
I'm quite pleased. Now it's a matter of stuffing them with the fiber fill and then sewing up my access holes. So I needed that full area in order to be able to turn them inside out. This is so heavy. So this part, since it's not going to show, I think I can just sew it that way because that will be underneath there.
Are you going to color it before you
stuff it?
I don't know
if I should. It doesn't seem to come off when you touch it. Where'd my little piece go? No, I lost my little sample piece. But it doesn't seem to matter.
I was just thinking it might be easier being a flatter surface, but
true.
Oh well, you'll find out.
Well, that'll give me more three-dimensionality too, because then I'll be able to go around the corner and know I'm going around the corner. So I'm quite pleased so far.
Just wanted to give a little update on what I'm up to right now. I have taken the turtle shell and the head and I have sprayed them with Krylon acrylic varnish. And so they've come out very nicely, nice and shiny, just how I wanted it. And I think I showed you the underside, which I painted with acrylic paints. One with the brown and this one with the teal. Then I also shellacked the stem of the head, which will be crucial on my next step. But here are the legs, the flippers, the front ones in the back that I've now stuffed and sewn by hand. Now this is rather crude sewing, but none of that is going to show because that will be under the body part. So you won't actually see that part. They'll be sticking out like this, and then this will be raised up like this. And this one will be over here, like this. And then I will have, his head will be on a bobble system, which I'm still working on. But for right now, I wanted to show you the varnish, and I wanted to show you how I have just a little bit of hand sewing left to do. Then I'm going to take my green marker, and I will put the pattern of his legs on the flipper part, and then also on his little tail. So I still have some work to do.